match of area, and I don't really know what to do, but I just know it's competitive. So let's jump right into it. I'm a little salty. I'm only on 9 points, but I don't know why it says 9 points. Another winner gets 15 grand, I think it is anyway. 15. I don't know. All I know is that there's a lot of sweats in this game mode. Hello. Are you serious? It's not working. I'm gonna hide. That's so annoying. Didn't even have a shotgun. Oh guys, that's so embarrassing. I think we might just play, I think we'll play Team Rumble because I can't win that much. No, I'll play watch a solo actually. In fact, no, I'm gonna play this one more time. I'm on the Division 1. I reckon by the end of the season I'll just get into Division 2, that's it. We'll play one match of this now and stream. Sweat. Spray you with an SMG. Oh, I've got one more left. So many sweats. There should be a vending machine about right there. Near. But it might not work though. Because last game it didn't work for some reason. Also guys, next video I'm going to be doing the vending machine on the challenge. Come on. No, the vending machine is not there. What's that? A life and then nothing. Let's pause. SMG. Sniper. I'll go after a guy in here. But I'm not gonna run. How the hell did I win that fight? Where did he come from there? I don't even know. Right, what happened? Killed him, yes. My heart is racing. Oh no! Oh God! Please don't get my shotgun. You didn't get my shotgun. Where is it? Oh, it's there. Oh God, that's so annoying. Got two kills though. Which is alright. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Very short. Thanks for watching.